I'm out!
My name is Allie N. I'm an industrial designer at Lenovo. And for some reason today, I decided to get attacked by a dog in order to talk to you guys about voice commands.
Oh my god, I can't do it!
Whenever you speak, yarr! Or whenever you bark like this dog, your voice, it creates sound waves. So your device has something called an ADC, which is the analog to digital converter. Basically what that does is it takes those sound waves and converts it into something that your computer can understand. Ones and zeros. And your device will break that down even further into something called phonemes. Those phonemes are basically what happens in speech that helps you decipher different words. So for example, the B in bite. Or F in fight. The system filters the digitized sound to remove any unwanted noise. Gar! And sometimes it can even break it down.
What about that?
Onto different bands of words. An example would be the sound of this dog growling like she wants to kill me. Or even the sound of Velcro ripping on my suit.
What? What?
Gar.
Au pied.
The language software in your system takes those phonemes that we talked about earlier, cross-references it with the built-in dictionary. From there, it tries to make a decision as to what you might have said. So whenever you say,
what about that?
It doesn't start telling you the weather. And that is how voice command works.